हेलो गाइस, लेट मी शो यू लीक आईफोन 13 डमीज एंड केसेस रिवील अ लॉट अबाउट द डिज़ाइन ऑफ अपकमिंग आईफोन 13 सीरीज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इफ यू न्यू इन माई चैनल, सो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन। नाउ एप्पल इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू लॉन्च द आईफोन 13 सीरीज इन सेप्टेम्बर दिस ईयर। द फोन आर एक्सपेक्टेड टू बी पावर्ड बाय द न्यूअर एप्पल A15 बायोनिक चिपसेट। Highlights: Apple is rumored to unveil 4 models under the iPhone 13 series. The iPhone 13 Pro Max and iPhone 13 Pro are expected to come with 3 larger camera sensors. The iPhone 13 Mini will feature 2 camera sensors. Apple is expected to launch the iPhone 13 series in September this year. That is rumored to unveil 4 models under the iPhone 13 series. Nope, we are not saying this, but the recently leaked iPhone 13 dummies and cases reveal a lot about the size and camera's placement of the iPhone 13 series. While Apple is expected to retain the design of the iPhone 12, the camera sensors are expected to be larger in the iPhone 13. Naughty tip star Marcus Brownless has posted the picture of the dummies iPhone 13 models. It was being speculated that the iPhone 13 series will have 3 models, including the iPhone 13, iPhone 13 Pro and the iPhone 13 Pro Max. But the latest leak hints towards another model, which appears to be smaller than the other three. The phones are seen in white color option out of all the 4 models. The purported iPhone 13 Pro Max appears to be the biggest. The iPhone 13 and iPhone 13 Pro flaunt the same size, but there is a noticeable difference in the camera's aspect. The iPhone 13 Pro Max and the iPhone 13 Pro are expected to come with 3 large camera sensor, while the iPhone 13 and other smaller models will come with 2 camera sensor. However, the camera sensor are placed diagonally in the iPhone 13 as opposed to the vertical placement in the iPhone 12. The fourth model, which has the same camera placement as the iPhone 13 but a smaller size, could be the rumored iPhone 12s that Apple may launch along with the iPhone 13 series. Previous leak had suggested that the Pro models will feature LTPO panel with 120 GHz refresh rate, whereas the other two will come with 60 GHz. The iPhone 13 model is also tipped up to feature faster wireless charging and reverse wireless charging. The phones are expected to be powered by the newer Apple A15 Bionic chipset, which is based on a 5nm manufacturing process similar to the A14 Bionic. Apple may also introduce bigger batteries in iPhone 13 models as per sources. The iPhone 13 mini or the iPhone 12s will have a 2406 mAh cell. The iPhone 13 and 13 Pro will sport a 3095 mAh battery, while the iPhone 13 Pro Max will come with a 4352 mAh capacity.